This is the world's most expensive brand new car, selling at $28 million, which is roughly 400 million rand in South African currency. Rolls-Royce has done what nobody's ever done. They took the whole 4 years in planning, designing, consulting for these cars. My understanding is that they've already selected the only three people who are going to get this car because it's not built for everyone, no matter how much rich you are. Rolls-Royce is not going to spec this car at standard, but customers themselves are going to decide on what they want. As we all know, that's how Rolls-Royce rolls. Yeah, I said it. Gross. Now look at the back of the car. Look at the R, how the engine compartment opens, the side profile. This is so beautiful. This is the design element is flawless, is pure. This is a collector's car. This is not just any car. It's a work of art. You buy this to put it in your garage, take it out once only a month because it's a collector's item. Rolls-Royce.